Do what you can. Do what you can.
Over there. Thank you.
Hello there. See you later.
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
Hello? What? No problem. Thank you so much! What? Yeah! okay!
Good day.
Hello.
Hmm.
away from home, training for so long, was tough. I really miss this place.
Thank you.
That was still.
You know, now that you're doing better, Gohan, you should really go see Master Roshi. I'm sure he's been worried sick about you.
Right. I'll go pay him.
You've had it rough for a long time now, so feel free to take it easy.
Will do. Thanks.
Once you're finished, you come straight back here. You hear me? You've got studying to do, young man.
Right. Yeah. I need to let everyone at Kame House know I'm all right.
Hey!
Hey! Okay. Thank you so much.
Later.
Hello. Hello.
Wait, I know this voice.
Hello! Can you hear
me? Yes! I can hear you!
That's right! Listen up, Goku's kid! I sense a great evil near you! Be on your guard!
Okay! King Kai was right! I'm sensing some evil energy!
Thank you.
Came here.
Hi, Master Roshi.
Well, if it isn't little Gohan, you're looking fit as a fiddle.
Yeah! Hey, where is everybody?
Oh, yeah, they're out looking for someone.
Someone?
Yes, Lodge. She's the young woman that used to live here. No one's heard from her in quite some time now. She left here and went after Tien, but I was starting to worry she might have got... So I asked Krillin and the others to go...
Did something happen?
Possibly. I just saw a young woman that looks a lot like Launch on a news report from West City. I'm waiting for Krillin and the others to get back.
Oh, well, I can go there if you like.
Really? That'd be great! You can't miss her. She's got full-bodied, curly blue hair. A real beauty. Her outfit leaves little to the imagination. I can still picture her tank top. Just thinking about her is getting me all riled up. Ahem, what else? Oh, yes, her personality. She's a very calm, sweet person.
Calm and sweet. Okay, I'm off to find... What should I do now?
Thank you.
break. Probably get going. What should I do now? Probably get going.
Thank you.
break. Time for a break. I feel like I'm losing power.
Quit jerking me around!
Please, don't do this!
Let's see, that's probably lunch. Looks like she's arguing.
You punks are messing with the wrong girl here. I said fork it over, so fork it over! You hear me? Guess I'm just gonna have to pump you rats full of lead then.
Uh-oh. Launch is in trouble! Stop!
Huh?
Yeah! all right?
Okay.
Who the hell are you? You're pretty tough for a pint-sized punk. You
can't. Wait, how do you know my dad?
Huh? You're Goku's kid? What the hell are you doing here? These bozos stole my map, and I'm trying to get it back.
What?
Well...
All right, that's it. Keep this dumb act up and bam! You're gonna get it! Kid, now shut the hell up and give me the stupid map!
Do you think you can find it in your heart to...
Screw you! Get out of here before I send you packing myself! Bunch of no-good chumps. Whatever, at least I got my map back! Whatever. As long as I got this map, I could find...
He
keeps jumping all over the place for his training. I've been chasing nothing but rumors till now.
Oh, I see.
Now this time, I'm gonna make sure he falls in love with... Hold on tight, buddy. I'm coming for...
Well, there she goes. I guess I better head back and let Master Roshi know what happened.
Thank you so much!
What now? Copy that, huh? No!
Yes!
Yeah!
Thank you!